Don't drown, B.
Yes, it was. He was down there. He's there. He's gone behind these brush down there with the big cave.
Yeah. Everybody screaming, yeah, bear!
You look around going, what the hell's wrong with you? Yeah. Big black bear.
Whether or not I really want to, you know? Don't feel good, but that's the line.
Yep, that's it right there.
gully. The gully, that's pretty far. Good job.
There's other ones to go. Okay. Five more.
Uh-oh. There's the boss.
Oh, a little granny shot.
I think she got you beat.
Any problems? You weren't even bouncing, were you?
A few more inches of wheelbase, man. I'm glad I have it on this one. That is a steep hill.
Yours goes up.
That is such a steep, yeah. You don't even realize
that
until
cool going up, man.
You don't realize until you crest down. You're like, oh my gosh. Just put antique plates
that's
on it, so it's 25 now. It's
right,
25
right.
This year.
I said it has to be at minimum 96.
Yeah.
So we were kind of wondering, yeah. Oh, it's nice.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
How many miles you got on that?
130. Yeah.
So you put your feet up
pretty much, yeah. It was a daily driver for you know, through college and there a little bit while afterwards, but luckily I was able to just turn it into a toy.
Oh, good. That's great.
Probably not the smartest decision for being a toy, but it's something different,
why
right?
Not?
Yeah.
I think it's great.
It's great with the family because we all fit in it and they're
there
safe and comfortable.
There you go.
Good roll from right there.
All right. He's got it there. Yeah. Get out of my way, right? All right.
right side of it, not in that crack on the left side.